Noah?
What's wrong? It's not like you to be so flustered.
It's terrible! We got an emergency report in from the Twin Dragons Bridge. It's Keldic! Keldic's...
Keldic?
What happened to Keldic?
It was set on fire! By the Kreutzen Provincial Army!
What?
What? I hope Louise will be okay.
They seem to have enough medicine at least, but...
I beg to differ. The presence of Soldat's units on a battlefield makes a tremendous difference. What they may lack in firepower and armor compared to tanks, they make up for in mobility and versatility. But more important than even those factors is the psychological impact they have on our opponents.
We're only human. As such, we are as captivated as we are terrified of giant beings bearing human form.
Still, this war seems to resemble the War of the Lions more by the minute. History tells us towns were set ablaze all across the country back then as well.
Sorry, but this is where we part ways.
Captain, please let me disembark somewhere nearby.
It's a pleasure to see you all again, especially you, my dear brother. And Princess Alphen is with you too. Truly, it's an honor, Your Highness. I apologize for calling so abruptly. Rest assured, I have no intention of attacking or otherwise harming you. I'm calling because there is information of which I'd like to make you aware. Due to the rather sensitive nature of my message, this feed is a private communique from my personal airship. It does indeed. I imagine all of you have seen what befell the town yourselves. The attack on Celtic was instigated by Duke Albarea alone. We of the Noble Alliance do not in any way condone it. If you plan to confront the Duke about his actions, you need fear no interference from us. The bulk of the Kreutzen Provincial Army is already under my control. The attack was carried out by a small contingent of soldiers who remain loyal to my father. At present, they've walled themselves up in Orok's fort along with him. With the aid of the Imperial Army, you ought to be able to take the fortress without much trouble. Nothing of the sort, Miss Clausel. Still, there's no denying my father's actions will be a millstone around the neck of the Alliance going forward. But considering the position I hold, I can't very well publicly oppose him. And that's why I figured I might bring up the matter with all of you. Well, I've said my part. Oh, and Eusis. This is an intensely family-centric affair, as I'm sure you realize. I'm very curious how you'll approach it. Well then, if you'll excuse me. I suppose I'll hope and pray for your success this once, as a sitting member of Thor's Board of Directors.
I can't allow my father to commit any more of these unforgivable crimes. I will go to Orok's fort and apprehend Duke Albarea myself. And it would mean the world to me if all of you were to lend me your aid.
Thank you.
Depart for the agreed location. Once there, we're on standby until the assault begins.
Course to the Khorasan province secured. Courageous, full speed ahead.
Thank you.